Tim Quinn, wow, head of Armani Beauty. He is doing beautiful Gaby Espino's makeup. She is a novella star for Telemundo Network. Everybody say hi, Gaby.
Hi.
Tell me a little bit about what your the look that you're giving Gaby.
So Gaby is, of course, doing our event this evening, mm-hmm, the Club Novella. So we wanted to do something a little sexy, smoky eye. You know, Armani, we're known for our complexion. So right, we have this beautiful glowing complexion. She's got perfect skin.
Yes.
We're going to do a little softer cheek. It's all about the eyes tonight, so eyes to kill.
Okay.
Mascara, a little metallic with a soft, smoky, not too overdone.
Okay.
It's great for Miami in the summer.
Right, it is. So how do you make sure you do the smoky eye without making it too overdone, looking like a raccoon?
Well, you know, first I'm going to start by doing the eyes. I already had done her eyes pretty much and then did the complexion. That way you're not doing the double work.
Right.
And I usually start at the lash line, so fill inside and outside the rim with the pencil. I use like a waterproof pencil so it's not going to travel.
Okay.
And then gradually build the color. I used like three different shades, so it's not just like one flat color. A lot of times you see smoky eye and it's just like dark flat or
right,
dark gray.
Right.
It's better when it's a little softer so you can actually see the eye color. You don't want the actual shadow to overwhelm her natural coloring.
Wow. And I noticed that you're doing a little color underneath the eye.
So that gives it a little more of a modern, like off the runway.
Right.
So if you use a little bit of a wider brush and kind of pull the color a little slightly down, I use more of a copper tone to bring out the cognac in Gaby's eyes.
Right. Beautiful. She's beautiful eyes.
Thank you. Is there one mistake that you see people make when it comes to makeup? One thing that really, like, you see all the time?
Glaringly, it's usually they forget to conceal under the eye.
Okay.
That's the easiest way to wake up your whole look. Especially if you've been working all day and you're going out. Keep your concealer and a little eye cream in your handbag. It's the best thing to change your whole look.
So when it comes to smoky eyes, that's the question that most people have when it comes to doing makeup. Is there a secret to making sure you have the perfect smoky eye?
I think what you should do is start in small stages. And you know what? I always start with the eyes first.
Okay.
When you do a smoky eye, don't do your complexion.
Okay.
Otherwise you're making double work for yourself.
Right.
And just start with the lighter tones and build the shade rather than go right to the darkest tone.
Right.
It's easier to build the color than to kind of take it down.
Okay.